All right, so basically what you're gonna need is a Phillips head screwdriver right here. This just holds the rotor in place. Flathead screwdriver, maybe to dig this little rubber thing out. This will transfer to the new rotor. You're gonna need a 12 millimeter socket right here. And you're gonna need a 17 millimeter socket right here.